I was amazed that they were very honest about their core values and that it seemed that they were living it.